Of course you will.
Turn up the sound
factor.
Huh. How'd you get on the floor, Mr. Bear?
Yeah, Mr.
Oh, Pop-Tart, we're recording, so you might want to say hello, viewers.
Hello, viewers. I'm playing Fallout 4.
Yeah, this is a kind of... This is the only way we could record it, really, so... I'm going to turn off the heater so there's not background noise.
Ah, good morning, sir. Your coffee. 173.5 degrees Fahrenheit.
Thank you,
click on.
Thanks, Kazuha. Of course, sir.
Oh, you just get to check the door and see if he's there yet. We've played this a few times.
No, because I have to check Sean first.
No, you don't have to.
Yes,
you just kind of sit around for a while.
So proud of her.
I didn't check him last run.
Well, I actually love my son.
Well, Codsworth gets him, and then he says he...
You know, I was nervous at first, but Codsworth's really good with Sean.
I know, right?
Huh? Wow, look at you. Not a girl like me ever gets so lucky, huh?
I know, right?
What do you mean I'm no right?
Enjoy your coffee, sir!
Aw, baby Sean.
You might want to leave so that...
Hey, Codsworth. Don't you touch the laundry!
Okay, okay.
Don't touch the laundry, I'll take care of it.
Can you get that?
It's fine,
I'll
awesome.
Get it, I'll
That's
get
what
it.
You're ever done.
Good morning!
No.
Baltek calling.
Not calling.
Go back!
I'm, well, in a bit of a rush.
Good morning.
Good morning. Isn't it? Just look at that
when
sky
the,
out
when
there.
The, on mine, I'm a girl character, and she just sounds so so not sincere.
It's a matter of utmost urgency, I assure you. What's so important? Why, nothing less than your entire future. If you haven't noticed, sir, this country has gone to heck in a handbasket.
Heck
if
in a handbasket.
My language, the big kaboom is... It's inevitable, I'm
afraid.
And coming sooner than you may think.
If
you
catch
my
meaning.
Now, I know you're a busy fellow, so I won't take up much of your time. Time being a precious commodity.
I just thought
I'm
something
here today
really funny.
To tell you
I want
to
try
that because of your family service to our country, you have been pre-selected for entrance into the local vault. Vault 111.
Shall we say?
Sounds great.
Oh, it is. Believe you me. Now, you're already cleared for entrance in the unforeseen
there
event.
There should be one that says, cool.
Totally.
No.
Totally annihilation.
What?
I just need to verify some information. That's all.
Oh, no. Yeah?
Tell me more about this vault.
Oh, it has all the amenities of a modern home, I assure you. Not to mention total protection from nuclear radiation and hostile mutants.
How do they know about
a better future underground?
It's happened before.
It's not only our mission, it's our passion.
Oh. There's also 1, 2,
sure.
Vegas.
Splendid. Splendid. Now, let's see.
We should play Fallout 3, 2, as well, I mean. Set them all to 3, so... If you want the aqua one, you have to have endurance 5. And you might also want to have charisma 5 so you can talk, so you can get the animal perk.
And good luck. And strength.
My strength is very high, so I can carry a lot of stuff, so make your strength 5, too.
Okay.
That's an important thing. But you didn't name yourself.
Oh.
What are you gonna name yourself? Connor again?
No.
Also, hi guys, I'm Purple Ferret again. A demon name, good job.
Thank you.
Lord of Chaos.
Wonderful. That's everything. Just gonna walk this over to the vault. Congratulations on being prepared for the future.
The door closed by itself.
Thanks again.
Hey, it's peace of mind. That's worth a little paperwork, right?
For you and Sean, no price is too high.
Good answer.
I have my moments. Cudsworth.
I'll be sleeping on the floor.
Who's gonna stop?
Sean has been changed, but he absolutely refuses to calm down. I think he needs some of that paternal affection.
Wait.
You heard Godsworth. Go on. How are the two most important men in my life doing? Spin the mobile a bit. He loves that.
I love this.
Thanks, Owen.
Hey.
Just took the door! What the heck?
Much better now, huh?
I didn't shut the
door. Listen, after breakfast, I was thinking we could head to the park for a bit. Weather should hold up.
And do what?
Yeah, sounds like fun.
And
sir? Mom? You should come and see this!
I like how you said Godwin? Mom.
What's wrong?
Go check.
Hey, hon.
What's wrong with Cosworth?
Followed by... Yes, followed by flashes, lightning flashes, and sounds of
hey,
explosions.
Sir?
We're, designing confirmation.
Listen to the news.
What?
We seem to have lost contact on our flight stations. We do have coming in. That's confirmed reports. I repeat, confirmed reports of
nuclear
detonations in New York and New Pennsylvania. My God.
Get to the
vault. We need to get to the vault now.
Come on, follow me.
Residents of Sanctuary Hills, you are registered.
I think the house that we just passed is one that is completely ruined. Keep going! You don't need to run, just jog. Just jog until he gets here.
Sir! Hurry, get him!
All this, get him, get in!
I'm going in! You can't stop me!
We need to get in! We're on the list!
Infant, adult male, adult female. Okay, go ahead.
Thank you!
You two, follow me! Come on!
What's gonna happen to all those people outside the gate?
Everything we
I don't
can!
Know.
Now keep moving! Step on the platform! In the center!
Look down to your
right.
Almost there. We're gonna be okay. I love you. Both of you.
We love you too.
Once we seal the vault, we'll all begin to know each other a lot more.
Sure. No, we won't. You'll be dead. I've never seen, like, characters
over there,
made.
Thanks. What now?
Just follow the doctor here. He'll show you where to go.
All right, you three. Follow me.
It's down the hallway.
I told you this individual is busy.
See?
Hey there. This way.
This is our new home.
Oh, you're gonna love it.
No.
This is one of our most advanced facilities.
Sure.
The others on your great line.
You all right?
This is our new home.
It's gone. Our home. Everything we had.
We belong.
Hey. We've lost everything.
What if they didn't make
it?
Please. These people need some space. I know this is a difficult time. We're involved in how long
excuse me.
Nothing to see here. We'll be going over all that in orientation. Just a few medical items we have to get through first.
So they're lying.
Just checking everyone off the list as they come in.
Let's
prepared for the future, right?
Such a lovely family.
You can't get now until us.
Excuse me. Just follow
crap.
Me. Excuse me.
I said your name.
Close call.
Uh-huh.
And to think, I thought building the vault in the neighborhood was a bad idea.
It was.
Hey there.
Because regardless, you don't make
vault
that.
Vault Tech is here for you.
Just
yes.
Step in here.
Would you rather have died?
Hey there.
In the vault, or in the radiation?
Who's my little guy? I'm not going far. I'll just be over there.
Did I see that?
Daddy's not going far.
All set? Just step inside.
Hey, hon.
Go ahead, hon. I'll take Sean with me.
I like how you just put it on then. Like when you turn it.
The pod will decontaminate and depressurize.
I have a question. How did she get it on?
Just
holding fast. Set it on the ground.
Time for a whole new life.